Polümer oli kuumitoodete vabrik, kus toodeti meile kõige väitsalt tuttavaid kuumiloomi. Ja 1993. aastal tootmine lõpetati ja siis seisis vabrik pikalt tühjalt, kuni siis 2004. aastani, kus asutati siin kultuuritehas Polümer ja hakati tootma teistsuguseid tooteid, hakati tootma kunsti.
Polymer provides cultural programming outside of the institutional art spectrum, which means museums, the art academy, galleries, and it is independent, generally non-funded or self-funded cultural production. And in that way, things can be very free here.
Okay, I get up maybe at 12, yeah, but that means that I have worked till 2 or till 3, yeah. Or maybe till 4, I don't know. So it's not about being lazy and hanging around and losing control. It's just about finding your own way. I do not even know if it's my own way. Maybe I'm just under control by this strange building and Estonian winter, maybe.
We've had these Christmas events, and it's based around a sale of original art and craft works. There are performances and also a workshop program. And this year, workshops, there were workshops in textile production, silkscreen, the tattooing workshop was probably the most unusual one we had, jewelry production, and also we've had them in sound and I guess the Mootopia was also kind of included, so more theoretical workshops also have been part of the Christmas program. It's giving me a lot of anxiety that they're drawing on the walls of the residency room. any place else, I think, like, oh, cool, like, it's really, the hallway is great, but that's, like, the one room that has these clean walls. And so, and they've already started, and I'm making peace that it's happening, but I'm telling you, it's making me anxious. This choir group needed a place to practice, so now they're in there as it's happening. So it's kind of public, and it's public in the sense that all kinds of people come and stay there. Okay, so I think what's special about the atmosphere in Polymer is that we exist very close to survival level. In other words, the artists here, their primary concern is in the winter how to stay warm, how to prepare food, how to keep clean in these very Spartan environment. By being sort of close to this existence level, I think that it inspires art that is very real and very honest.